The heat is really good. Get a good tan.
As the city of Toronto upgrades its heat alert to an extreme heat alert, many headed to Woodbine Beach to cool off. A group of young, fun-loving rugby players found their own way to beat the heat.
Well, we're just having a nice leisurely day at the beach. Going to bury one of the boys from the rugby tour.
And why are you burying somebody?
Just to cool him off, you know.
How do you feel under there?
It's nice and cool because it's so hot on the beach.
And, okay. How long you plan to stay there?
I don't know, pretty much all day.
For the Toronto Sun, I'm Veronica Henry.